Jesus. How did that get in there?
After I killed that kid in the cellar, I used it to clean up the mess, and then I flushed it down there.
You didn't kill anybody. You were locked in the attic.
It wasn't locked. You said so yourself.
Norman, stop talking nonsense. I tell you, you didn't kill anybody.
Then how do you explain this? Well?
I can't.